Royal Enfield Classic 350
with diamond cutting wheels in the front and back. The original one from the Royal Enfield itself. A lot of customizations have been done in this bike. As you can see, many parts have been changed. It looks very cool. Another one, MT15. Let me show you front view. This is having ABS in the front wheel. Very cool bike. There is another one that is FZS. This is the Wagon-R. Looks cool, isn't it?